magnets were discovered.
How?
I don't know how, but we can go and find out. Roughly 4,000 years ago, legend had it that a long time ago, in the northern region of Greece called Magnesia, something strange happened with a shepherd. While taking a step, he found that the nails that held his shoe together and the metal tip of his shoe were stuck to the rock he stepped on. He began digging the rock out and discovered the first recorded lodestone.
I thought magnet was discovered for a compass somewhere between 1405 and 1433.
Well, yes, the first documented use of suspended lodestones is provided by the Chinese for a compass. In the year 1088, Zheng He of Yunnan had described a magnetic needle used for navigation in his essays. Also, somewhere between 1405 and 1433, Zheng He of the Yunnan province is considered to be the first one to document the usage of a compass in his voyage across the seven oceans.
But I heard that it was an Englishman, Alexander Neckam, who recorded the earliest European understanding of magnets used in a compass back in 1180.
Debatable, but I say Chinese were the first ones.
Do you want to settle it over a magnet fishing game?